Hi guys, sitting in the car again. It has actually stopped raining and the sun is shining. There's some big grey clouds out there. Anyway, as usual, that time of the week where I'm waiting for my wife while she visits her friend. 3 days a week I think we do. Or is it 2 days a week? 2 or 3 days a week we do this. So I got the wooden puzzles. We've got a choice. We've got a koala, another biplane. I think I did a biplane not so long ago. Well, I think this one's different. And another helicopter. I know I did a helicopter the other day. I'm actually running out of these. Haven't seen any in charity shops for quite a while. So, using up my stock. Definitely not much left. Don't know which one to do though. I think we'll do the helicopter. Yeah. So I will strap you to the steering wheel and then we'll carry on. Right, helicopter I said, didn't I? And I'll just chat through this one again. No music. I've actually been out trying a little four-wheel drive off-roader. Only a toy grade one. I don't know. Yeah, I don't think we've actually shown the videos on the channel yet of me buying it. Oh, we might have done. Yeah, it depends what day this one goes out. It's another one of those little cars I picked up in a charity shop. 2.4 gigahertz receiver in it, but no transmitter, so I couldn't match it to anything. I've had quite a few problems with it, but I've ended up converting it to hobby grade transmitter receiver, and it goes quite nicely. So there'll be quite a few of those videos coming up. Okay, P07 helicopter. Now this is Key Imports. Woodcraft construction kit. These are usually pretty good ones. And only two sheets. Bit of sandpaper. Better get the super glue ready as well. Right. Where's number one? There's number one. There's number one. So that's going to be that piece. That popped out nicely. That piece. That's quite an intricate looking piece. Again, that's come out very nicely. Some of these I've been painting up and then leaving around as leave behind art. Okay, somebody's motor running in the background there. Oh, that's a bit tight. That really doesn't want to fit. Having said how nice these are, give it a bit of gentle persuasion. Okay, well, that's a nice tight fit. Number two, where are you? Two. Two. So three is going to be the other one. Just realised I should have been recording this with my new action camera, one that I bought recently, called Dragon Touch Vision 3. I bought it because one of my Evo DX action cameras has died. I briefly had a Apex Cam action camera that I bought as a replacement, but I didn't like it at all, so I sent that one back. And the next one that I got on Amazon was the, whatever I just said, Dragon Touch Vision 3. I'm not entirely happy with it. It's certainly better than the Apex Cam was, but I would rather just have had another Evo DX, which I do like, and that's what we're using at the moment to record this. Right, 2-2-2, done number 2, done number 3, number 4 goes on the back somewhere. 4. That one, that one. Okay, that's going to go in there. This one certainly is tight fit. I've had a few that have been quite loose and sloppy. This one's the other end of the scale. Dear me, I had to put too much pressure on it and I've broken it. That's annoying. What's more, not only have I broken it, but I've stabbed myself. Well, that's gonna be messy. Oh well. Right, we'll have a stop for a few seconds while I figure out how that went together. And look for a tissue to go on my finger. There we go. IKEA family, we've got some little stickers in there. myself quite well there. That's bleeding quite a bit. Annoying, because that's probably not going to stick to itself now that I've been wiping my fingers. Oh, there we go. Wonderful. Right, so how did I break that and how do we get it back together? That's going to be down like that somewhere. And then another piece. Where did it go? Ah, there we are. That's the other piece. Well, if I put this one out to be found, that's a leave behind art, somebody will have my DNA on it. It'll be worth finding, won't it? A bit of granddad's DNA. Goes in there. Yeah, we might jump ahead and put that piece in and we can glue it all together. Piece 29, that piece. So that goes on there. See if we can get some glue on that, hold it all in place. Just hold that for a few seconds. That shows that down at more of an angle. I'm going to leave it like that. Not quite the way it should be, but that's because we've tried stabbing our fingers with it. Okay. Yeah. So back to where we were before we stabbed ourselves. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh gosh, we need to save that piece and that piece. That's parts 9 and 10. So 7 is going to go in there like that. Okay. This time we'll try not to crush it all by pushing too hard. Seven and eight, nine. What is that? Oh, nine. Oh, there's nine. Right. That's a bit confusing. That's piece number nine. Ten goes back in place. 14 and 15, two little wheels. I suppose rather than force them, I ought to sand it a little bit. Really was quite a tight fit again. Goes that way. That way. Better. This is designed so it will actually spin. Okay, now 21. Three more pieces we haven't put on. 27, 28, that's 27, which goes there. So that is it, finished. Well, apart from stabbing myself in the thumb, that one looks fine. And the blades turn. I expect if you did that often enough to loosen it up, they would actually spin. Nice little touch. Job done.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.